It's almost as though Stand By Me was a trial run for it. When I wrote the book, I thought to myself, I want to take an American town and have the whole thing be haunted. I wanted the spirit of that creature to have infected this whole town, and I used that as the framework for my book. Horror movies are powerful. In some cases, we get a chance to experience these strong fears that we had as children. That's one of the reasons why I think this movie is as successful as it is. I went back and saw it a second time and felt that I was seeing things that I'd missed the first time. I'm sure my fans will really enjoy the movie.